Since I'm a little boy, I'm in love with cars like the new RS6. Normal estate and combine it with brutal sportiness. To be part of such a project is really a dream come true. We are creating two-dimensional sketches, then basically transfer it three-dimensionally. This CAD data gets milled into one-to-one model that has been handcrafted, milled to every detail. This is there to create the perfect illusion what the car will look like on the street. This is the proof that this is a model, because otherwise I couldn't take off the mirror. When we're taking it to an RS, it's all about the flared arches. 50 millimeters wider, 22-inch wheels, a bigger wheel diameter, creating this nice light on top of the fenders. The most important thing is the single frame. In the case of the RS6, it's sitting a lot lower. We have the side air intakes that are huge to catch enough air in comparison to the A6. This is already a really beautifully shaped car. And when we come to an RS, we have a really sporty roof spoiler that is mainly there to create the downforce we need at high speeds. And we have a really expressive diffuser that one should see already from really far away. We have a really nice rocker sill as well with a black inlay. So all these details that I've just mentioned, they sum up to a really beautiful product. And we are also looking forward to finally see it on the street.